Hi, this is the screencast for Milestone 1, and this demo is for the checkbox.io application. So I've got two VMs here, one is the AnsibleHost and the other is the target. So let's fire up the playbook first. So the playbook does a bunch of stuff. So first up, it gets all the environment variables from the AnsibleHost. Installs the requisite packages, including Nginx, downloads Node.js, installs it, downloads the Git repo that contains the modified checkbox.io software, and then it starts the Nginx server, configures it so that it points to the right, so that it serves the right static pages, and then it installs MongoDB. Configures the MongoDB, enables auth, creates an admin user right here, and then restarts the MongoDB process, and then it installs forever and then starts the server process. So let's see how much progress it has made. So it's still trying to install the runtime packages. So right now nothing's available because Nginx hasn't been installed yet. So right now it's trying to install the pip packages. Right, node is being downloaded now. Right, node has been downloaded. Now node is being installed. So what it's doing now is deleting everything from the previous Git clone of the repo. Create a fresh directory and then Git clone the repo into it. Alright, so the npm packages are being installed now. Right, Nginx is, which was already installed, is being configured now. The MongoDB process is being installed. The admin user has been added. MongoDB is being restarted. Now it's waiting for the MongoDB service to be ready. And now any previously running node processes are being destroyed. Yep, the node process being okay, so the server process has been started. So let's go take a look at okay, so that's the page. So let's try creating a survey. Survey. Okay, let's create that. Yep, so that's added now. And I should be getting an email. Yep, there's the email. So I'm gonna go to the survey link. Before that, let's take a look at the studies. So I haven't submitted anything. So as of now, it is empty. Okay, so let's go back and refresh the studies page now. So there it is. It says one submission or one participant. All right, so let's, so the study is open for now. So the participate button is available. Let's go and let's try disabling the study by clicking on close. Okay, so the participate button should disappear now. Oh, there it is.